If ever I had a video, would you dance in it? Would you dance in it, in it? Oh, sunshine, you are my sunshine. Let it
a seat right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions, so pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind.
Bam. In my DM,
yeah, I do.
Hold up. Holy shit, I got a kid.
Oh, I can sing so well.
Wonder if I can see the N word.
Wait, can I really see the N word?
What up, my nigga? What up, my nigga? Big ups, my nigga. We are my nigga. You pussy ass nigga. Man, fuck y'all niggas. Cause I'm that nigga, 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 nigga.
I'm that nigga.
I woke up in Chris Brown's body. Turned into Freaky Friday, but we got no choice but to turn this bitch sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday. It's Freaky Friday. I'm in Chris Brown's body. I drive his Ferrari and I'm like skin black.
Rain, rain. What the fuck?
I woke up and I'm Lil Dicky.
Lil Dicky? What the fuck?
This shit is real weak. How's Dick staying perched up on his balls like that? Walking down the street and ain't nobody know my name.
Whoa.
Ain't no paparazzi flashing pictures, this is great.
Whoa.
Ain't nobody judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and relax. Hey, I'm a blood but I can finally wear blue.
Cool.
Why's his mama calling all the time? Leave me the fuck alone, bitch. Yeah. Wait, if I'm in Diggy body, Breezy is who?
Huh.
Hope my daughter's in school. Fuck, if I was Chris Brown, where would I be? What would I do?
I woke up in Chris Brown's body. So how this shit turned into Freaky Friday? But we got no choice but to turn this bitch sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday. It's Freaky Friday. I'm in Chris Brown's body. I look at my soft dick with the light. It's my dream dick.
If I was Lil Diggy in my body, where would I be? I'm trying to find myself like an introspective monk.
I'm balling on the court, oh my god, I can dunk. Snap a flick of my junk.
My dick is trending on Twitter, fuck. Now I'm at the club, I talk my way to getting in.
Hey.
I look up in the VIP, my goodness, there I am.
Hey.
I signal to him, let me in, but he won't let me in.
I don't know who that is.
Wait, who the fuck he think he is?
Hey.
Took a glass bottle, shatter it on the bouncer's head.
Woo.
Welcome to that motherfucker.
Wait, think it through for a sec. If you heard me, then you only heard it yourself.
But wait, I love myself.
That was the key, now it's switching back.
I woke up Chris Brown's body. So how this shit turned into Freaky Friday? But we got no choice but to turn this bitch sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday.
Wait, what the fuck?
And now I'm in Ed Sheeran's body. It's way less cool than being Chris Brown was.
What the fuck again?
DJ Khaled, why am I yelling?
I'm Kendall Jenner, I got a vagina.
I'm gonna explore that right now. Holy shit, I got a vagina. I'm gonna learn. I'm gonna understand the inner workings of a woman.